Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be doing another progression video since the last wall flip progression video did well. This time I'm going to try to teach myself how to do a round off back full. So let's get right into it.
Changes.
I have no idea how to do this, so I'm just gonna go for it. Okay, well that was much easier than I thought it was going to be. I didn't think I was going to get that today, but that's it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. I'll see you in the next one.